Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. We're trying to drive straight over here, not go around. And check out this reported crime. And then, then we can see where the coordinates are. For Kold Mirage. I'm not even sure anymore what it has to do with. I think it's connected to the main quest. But unfortunately, it doesn't tell us any information. I can't really recall for sure, guys. So, I don't know if we can head right over there. Because of all this garbage, and we can... get it. I don't know why this happens. Sometimes my taskbar appears. Wrong way. There's like a steering wheel attachment for this. Or a controller. Now I'm gonna try to find a way around the garbage. If not, then we will have to ride around. Because your car will get stuck on this garbage big time. I wonder if this is Dupla's offense. That's a car. Want to go that way? Oh yeah! I did, by the way, sell a bunch of things after the last episode, and when I finished doing that, Pan Am sent me a message. I didn't read it. Follow up. Oh, she sent a picture. Nice. I'd rather be in the company of that stubborn ass. You know how I'm talking about. Anyway, I think he's loosened up a bit. He's starting to realize he doesn't have to be the only voice around the campfire. It'll do us all some good. You were right, V. It's good being back with your people. In Night City, I felt like the loneliest person in the world. Family gatherings are never really my jam, but still, I'm happy all of you are happy. So it's official. Pan Am's upright again. Still hasn't really hit me yet. Upright. Okay. I'm not familiar with that term. She's al de caldo again. Still hasn't really hit me yet. I'm still giving myself a trial period. You can't expect everything right from the start, but I feel like things are taking a turn for the better. You sure? No harm in thinking it over. The life of a lone wolf doesn't always end well. We'll see. In any case, there's always a place for you with the al de caldos. Anyway, I have to go before they get drunk off their asses or start another race. Take care, V. You take care too. Alright, we're going this way. Is that like a bus stop? So I guess we are taking this roundabout way. Let's see if I can get there easier. Yeah. Can I just go this way? Or is this... Yeah, they want me to go around. And then I guess walk from there, but can I just drive over there? Hold up. I gotta turn here. Yeah, they want me to go that way. They want me to turn. What if I just go over here? Or is this where they wanted me to go in the first place? Or they want... Yeah, I want to go forward. And right over there. Or is it underneath? Why are you stopped in the middle of the road? I think it's underneath. Whoops. I want to fall off that. It's got to be under. Okay. I'm going to make an illegal move here. it's down there. Okay. That's why they wanted me to go that way. Can I jump down there? Will that kill me? Just go. I'm gonna try something really stupid. Ugh. Okay. Ow. I've injured my servo legs. I need a burrito stat. I survived that. That's a good thing. Oh, don't tell me it's back up on another ramp. I thought I heard something stomping around. Whoa. Ow. Oh. Ouch. What'd I do? Step on a syringe? I don't see anybody. But I hear danger. Wraith Marauder. Yeah, I installed the contagion thing, so let's try that too. Well, actually, that works best against multiple enemies. Just gonna do that. Oh, crap! I didn't see you! Jeez. Okay, that was a hard crash. Ever since the update to 1.23? Yeah. I get crashes sometimes where I actually have to reboot my entire computer because it crashes my display driver. Never had that happen. And I've tried fixing that, of course. Reinstalling the display driver and all that stuff. So I had to fight these guys over again. I thought there was four of them, but I only see three, so I'm about to be surprised. Huh. We have a shard. Archive conversation, Darnell Moore and Logan McGowan. Oh, I'm somehow into this at the same time. Darnell says, Logan, hell, puh. Logan says, what's up? Found some sort of container, opened it, using the generator. There was this sort of boom, but think I felt it more than I heard it. Don't feel so good. Logan says the F-bomb. And says, was there a Biotechnica logo on the container? Yeah. Logan says, probably a sonic shockwave security measure. Why the ever-loving beep you hook it up to the generator? Darnell says, I'm dizzy. I'll just sleep it off. Logan says, no, don't go to sleep. Don't go to sleep or you won't wake up. Darnell! Oh, sorry, Darnell. I got an attribute point. I don't know. I think about putting into body to get into this. The last episode there was a building I couldn't get into because I need body 12. But that's a lot of attribute points. Take me a while to get up to 12. I don't know. I do need this stuff for some cyberware. Actually, one of them I probably unlocked because I put on the swarm thing. I gotta try that out. Works good against people like standing together because it'll just move from one to the other. Increases smart weapon reload. Well, yeah, let's just take technical ability 11, and then let's see what else we got in here. Charge tech weapons. Grenades, more damage. Weapon mod or attachment. Reduces damage from explosions. Increases damage to drones, mechs, and robots. We can increase those. Yeah, let's reduce the damage by 30% now. Locked in. Okay, we took care of that. Now I want to head back out here. Can I just like run over there? I'll just leave the car there, I guess. Hopefully this is... I find this... I can navigate this. So much garbage. This is where all the waste of Night City goes, I suppose. They just dump it outside the city. Typical. This looks pixelated. Whoa, I went through it. Oh, I can go through that, okay. It's interesting walking among this crap, but a little slow going. Some on fire over there. Getting close. Is there a road that leads out to this place, or is it just We really do have to go in the middle of this wasteland, which means I couldn't take the car there. Can't really run effectively. This is the Kold Mirage, which has to do with something I've forgotten. I got hurt. What can I say? I have another burrito. There's probably an easier way out here. See, yeah, there's a road there. Save. I don't want to do that run all over again. In case we crash or something. What is this? Plan B. Well, it's a power pistol. In the freezer.
Oh, fuck a dog doll.
One thing I know, like I know my own name. You do not poke around strangers' cool boxes. Best case scenario, you find a half-gallon jug of rancid milk. Worst? Motherfucker up a sad mass. That's Raish Bartmoss.
Since I don't know who it is, I'm gonna say who?
Raish who?
What do you mean, Raish who?
Sounds familiar.
Bartmoss, for shit's sake. Gonk who fucking trashed the first net?
Okay.
Data crash? Rabbids? No pings? Jesus, what am I doing here? Who are you, even?
Hell if I know.
I'd recognize that mug anywhere. Wanted posters all over town back in 2020. Public enemy number one, dead or alive. Half the city was on the hunt. Poor bastard. Ended up here as a dead rat in a cool box. Till some circuit blew and he thawed like so much meat.
Ah, the stench, man.
Uh-huh. Yeah, about 20 years back, judging by the stench. Well, stood about as much as I can. Gotta go.
Hold up, hold up. Gotta be some electronics in here. First net relics, almost crank-powered. Be ashamed just to leave it.
Crank powered. Even if there is, it's bound to be bunk.
Even if there is, it's bound to be bunk.
Bound to be? Wouldn't be so sure. Only one way to find out.
I'll think about it.
Need to think about it.
Said the gonk who missed the shuttle. Come on, look inside.
In here again? All right. Scan the freezer.
What do we got here? Looks like a box.
You're a fucking box. Try Cyberdeck. Hey, just thinking. Cat at the afterlife goes by Nix. Looked like somebody who'd know legacy tech.
Elise?
Chat him up. See what happens. Could end up pulling something from it.
Go to the afterlife and talk to Nix, okay? Well, we're not doing that yet. Always something interesting to be found at dump. Take a half-dead, half-brain merc with an experimental chip in their head, for example. Or in this case, a freezer from 2020. A glimpse into the past. 2020, you say? What was this? Reported crime extremely loud, incredibly close. Go to the Biotechnica container. I need a car. I don't want to go through that garbage again. Anything salvageable around here? Severely doubt it. I had no idea there was something. I thought something popped up. It said something to view a message or something. But I thought it was old, like... athletics. Because I'm running. Should I just run back over there? And then I could get the car up the ramp. If I can get back up there. This is kind of a road to bring us closer. I'll go this way. Actually, I might not have to climb over. That's pretty cool. I can't get up there, even like with my improved jump. I have to run over some of this garbage on it because the road goes over that way. It's only 325 meters though, 300 meters. Here we are again, jumping over garbage. Past the pixelated thing. Bridge, whatever this is. But I think we can just pass right through it or something. Yeah. It doesn't actually exist. So this has to do with the one we just did, the assault in progress or whatever, reported crime. Oh wait. I'm locking myself in here. Micro vibration generator. Ooh. Increases base damage of melee weapons by 10%. Too bad I don't use melee weapons. Yeah, it was right outside here. Completed. Alright, so now we want to get back up there, because our car is somewhere up there. Amid this tangle of ramps and stuff. Jumped quite a ways down, and fortunately it's easier to get down than to get up. Alright, over here, we can get up. I hear peoples. I see peoples. What's up?
Oh, watch it! You'll swallow a fly!
I'm swallowing your smoke. Enemies? The Valentinos. Contagion. And it hit the next guy. Awesome. Where's my car? Probably gone, now that I think about it. Stolen vehicles seem to disappear. Yeah, it's probably gone. You honk at me. My helmet went on my bald head.